Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Yeast 8, Lacrimosa of Donna. Well, there's nothing better to do than continue the story right now, so...
He's not here.
Sure he is. You just haven't found him yet.
Adol Kristen. That's a weird name. But I don't dislike it.
Are you somehow related to the goddesses from Origins?
That premonition. I can't identify its color, but...
Donna!
Sorry for the delay. Did you find out anything?
Yes.
Is what you saw the future?
Yes. Unfortunately, it was.
I see. This is a crystal that is formed from the energy of the Earth. What are you going to do? A young prayer tree? What is it doing in a place like this?
He looked very troubled, since they couldn't progress.
What are you talking about?
Hopefully, this tree will guide Adol.
I see. So, that's what happened with the other tree earlier. The one that looked like a giant serpent. And it's going to grow. Right before our eyes.
Are you okay, Brother Adol?
Thank heavens.
You stopped moving, and then you just fell to the ground. Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, except for I have a headache. Yeah, I think I'm fine.
Oh, well, I'm glad of that.
You touched that mysterious stone, and then you fell down.
Rakota? Are you seeing things?
What's wrong? Did you get something in your eye? Huh?
What's going on with you all?
Huh? Yep.
Trees are forming a bridge.
And it wasn't there earlier.
This didn't exist earlier.
When did this...
Did you do this, Brother Adol?
You might say. Adol tried to explain what he saw Donna do as thoroughly as possible.
I'm sorry, Adol. It's difficult to take all that in. Anyway, are Donna's actions related to this?
Yes.
After seeing this, we kinda have to believe it.
Yes. Maybe it's the same phenomenon that happened in the Great Valley.
Whatever it is, we conveniently found a path. Let's move, Adol.
And... here we go. Now let's get out of here.
Hey, look at this. The shape of this tree. It really looks like it's guiding us.
Does that mean that Donna's prayers were answered?
Whoa.
I'm not sure, but I'm glad.
I'm glad too. I have a path down. But it definitely looks like a serpent. Or some sort of dragon. Now where? Ah, that's right. I need to find my way into...
The inside is run down too. The building is pretty big.
Where the main tree is.
I wonder what this facility is for.
Only one way to find out. It's locked. Need a key. Well, can I find the key? That's gonna be the hard part. Alright. I don't see any beasts around here.
I saw it on the way here, but this town is bigger than I thought.
Yes, it's more like a city than a town.
The buildings are very tall! I've never seen anything like this before! Is your home bigger than this, Sister Laxia?
I'm not sure. I don't think there are any buildings this grand in Aresia. This is an ancient ruin. So why is the technology so advanced?
Good question.
Is my father here?
Possibly.
It's possible.
Really?
Yes. If he's an explorer, there's a good chance he would search around here.
Oh. Let's search the ruins.
The same goes for adventurers. Let's search the town first.
Because if we search the ruins, we might be able to find him. Don't you go wandering off on us now, Hummel. That's not what we need.
It's so spacious!
If I remember correctly, wasn't there a city here?
I see. Now that you mention it, hello?
Sorry about that, Hummel. What's wrong? Do you see that over there? The staircase? I saw a whip. It does seem like someone just left, but let's follow. Get him! Let's see. Where's the one with Hummel saying something in it? Here we go. If I remember correctly, wasn't there a city here? I see. Now that you mention it, it looks like there was. Ah, so he kind of ended abruptly. Over there, Brother Adel. Let's go. Up there, though. And now, do we go upstairs? Why are you running away? Is that a person I saw just now? Seemed like they hid when they noticed us. Might be the same trap used by the one ancient species. Ooh, don't be like that. Certainly a possibility, though. Come, let's pursue them with caution. That building, it would be unnatural for that to result from a standard weathering. Oh, you're right. It's more like a powerful impact destroyed it. I'll let you know that I think about it. A lot of things here look destroyed and scattered about. What could have caused this? Don't know. Whoa. Can I open this? No. I need energy. And he's constantly leading us on. Do you see that, Adol? They ran into the building. Yeah, nowhere left to run. Checkmate. That is a big spiderweb. Look, it's a house of some kind, but I don't see anyone around. That can't be. We saw that guy run in here. I feel someone's presence.
Let's see.
Guess we'll look around. Snowflake soap. It's locked. Okay, I gotta find a key then. Let's look around. Maybe I might find a key. Or someone that has lock-picking skills. I'm sorry. I don't appreciate being caught off guard. I thought I was gonna piss myself. That beast was waiting for me, for us. Is this a trap? I'm not sure. I believe that beast and the shadow we saw are two different things. Okay, then where did it go? I don't know. That aside, the placement of the window and the size of the door in this room. No, this entire structure doesn't it all feel a little too big? Oh. We can't reach the window. Maybe it means that whoever owns this house is taller than us. Taller than most. Now, other structures like this are similar in size. Does that mean everyone in this town had an above average height? Nah. Come on. It has to be. It's locked. I think that's gonna work. And explorer. Oh, he's gonna make me mad. That's what I saw, no doubt about it. Huh? So it was a human. I wonder when he got out. I feel like he's been toying with us this whole time. Well. Gotta follow anyway. I'll be back around to explore a bit more. This building is ridiculously tall. My neck hurts. This is a temple. Are you talking about your dream? The temple is located south of the town. It's more like on the outskirts. Either way, this is another location that appeared in your dreams, right? It's very worn out, though. Yes, so what Adol saw must have been a past event. No. We can talk about that later. We need to search this area first. Yeah, let's find that person. Good thing I have this.
I found a treasure!
Big pearl.
A treasure chest.
Hope stone. Huh, doesn't seem like we can go through. Yes, the bridge fell due to the collapsed building. Let's find another way. I could probably jump around and get myself up there, but since they don't want me to do that, I won't. Alright. Story destination, that way. Big tree, this way. See anything on this side? Come on. Come on. Come on. Get a move on. Nope. Still won't budge. Alright. Feels like I move fast when I do that, so. Let's see. Down. Or go in. Oh, this is... looks like a statue of an ancient species. Did humans and ancient species live together? That can't be possible. The ancient species had been extinct for a long time before humans appeared. But this... what were the people who lived here doing? There are writings here that Adol can't read. Obviously. Well, let's go this way. That was... oh boy. That thing's quick. I'll capture it next time. Okay, let's see. Oh. So I'm going in the right direction, meaning I don't want to go this way. I want to explore around a bit more. Let's go this way.
Looks like we can rest.
Oh boy. This place is demolished. All right. Now that that's taken care of, I can warp back here anytime I like. Come on. Jump through the doors. Okay, something's not right here. Something seriously is not right here. Are you dozing off, Adol? Come on, let's get going. Come on, come on.
finally relax.
What happened?
The bridge is gone!
There is that, but no one is here either.
No, he's behind us.
That can't be true. Someone definitely came this way.
Who? You guys are too easy.
What the?
I thought I was gonna wet my pants.
Who are you?
Me? Well, I am.
Father? Huh? Father!
It's been a while, Rakota.
Is this?
Thanatos.
Yes, I am Thanatos Belding, adventurer and Rakota's father.
He's older than I thought.
So, who might you be?
Adol told Thanatos about everything that had happened until then. Ah, you guys have been through a lot. I was alone when I washed up here, but so many of you washed up at the same time. Why did you disappear? I was worried. Don't get mad at me. Lately, the ancient species have been mysteriously active. I was checking out the northern ridge when I saw... I was captured by a wavern, type of ancient species. It took me and flew me back to its nest in the northern ridge. By a wavern type? How are you still alive? Huh. I almost became their chow, but I found an opportunity to escape. After that, I've been searching around this area the whole time. I was able to see the island from the sky and came to this ruin. After all it said and done, I was really lucky. I think I've still got it. Speaking of being kidnapped by ancient species. Same as me. Oh, you were kidnapped too? Everyone help me. Oh, what a nice thing to do. You guys are pretty good. They act exactly the same. This old man's pretty eccentric. Yes, he's very light-hearted and seems to be enjoying the situation. Listen, you guys, this island may be in a desperate situation. You guys will need a sense of humor or you won't last long here. Humor is important. Humor?
Well, I'm thinking you must be T. Thanatos Belding. There's no doubt about it.
Hummel? I have a delivery for you. Check the package for me. Delivery? So the duty you were talking about was to deliver this package to Thanatos Belding. If I remember correctly, you said you were a transporter. I've been stranded here for over a year now, and I have a package. These are my favorite pickles. Huh? Pickles? There seems to be a sheet inside, too. Could this be? Looks like you remembered. You should be familiar with that. Hummel took a small bottle out of his pocket. There's no doubt, this is the letter I put in a bottle and threw out to sea. Huh? I don't understand anything. May I? Lexia received the letter from Thanatos and opened it up. What does it say? Hold on. Send me my favorite pickles and the blueprints for a ship to the Isle of Serene Thanatos. Thanatos threw this letter into the sea, and Hummel coincidentally picked it up. Hummel went out of his way to deliver what was asked for in the letter to Thanatos. Is that what's going on? I didn't expect anyone would find it. I just did it for fun. I'm surprised someone actually came to deliver it. There was a jewel in the bottle for payment. As long as I receive payment, a contract is formed. I have to deliver as ordered. How devoted are you? You have quite a sense of humor. Humor? What are you talking about? He has no humor. What's wrong, Lexia? Are you hungry? Did you not notice anything from that conversation? Huh? The blueprint. Yes, Hummel brought the blueprints for a ship. Blueprints for a ship. Huh? Are you saying that we can build the ship? Yes. It's something we've been dying to have. You've had them with you this whole time, Hummel? Why didn't you say anything? A transporter must never reveal information about a client's package. Trust is everything in this business. That may be true, but... what do I do about this irritating situation? Calm down. From what I've heard, simply building a ship won't resolve anything. That's true, but... Adol, was it? I'll give you guys the blueprints. Are you sure? It would be best to build the ship at Castaway Village, since so many people are there. I can tell that you guys can be trusted just by looking at Rakota. Nice. What should we do? Should we go back to the village and start building the ship with Dogi and the others? Hold on a sec. Yes, as Thanatos said, just building a ship won't resolve everything. We still have to deal with the ancient species that sinks ships and Adol's dreams. Why don't we expand our search up to the northern ridge? We haven't reached the temple that Adol was talking about yet, either. A temple. Thanatos curiously asked for an explanation, and Adol decided to talk about his dreams. The story seems extraordinary, so I understand if you don't believe it, but... I can't believe it. Huh? What I saw must have been real. What? Father? I think Adol should see for himself, rather than me explain it. The temple you speak of might be one located south of here. Let's go. Our goal is that great temple. That great tree temple. Alright. I'm starting to get excited. Well, that's been interesting. So let's see, I need to go this way. And I need to find two keys, one to unlock a chest and one to unlock a door. So, which one first? Key or door? Doesn't matter. Alright. Last cutscene for the day. And then I'll end the video. This is... Yes, a broken bridge. Looks like a dead end. The path to the entrance has sunk into the water. I came here once, but turned back for the same reason. Isn't that crystal over there the one that you guys have been talking about? Yeah, maybe. Fatal touches it. The same thing might not happen before, might happen.
Brother Adol!
Touch it, Adol. I don't wanna. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here for now, and we'll pick this up in the next video. So until then, see you guys.